No big deal, huh? Ooh. Oh, jeez, it jumps. Touchy. Maybe the tires are dirty already. Stronger battery in there too. Alright, let's go over here. A little bit of dirt on the tire. Let's see what it's doing with this guy. Yeah, it's so hard in videos to see how steep this is, but I'll show you here in just a second. Nice.
The hardest part is the bottom, just getting up on it.
Yeah, huh? Once you get to here, this is pretty steep too, so the hardest part is right there, trying to get up that. Let me get down here a little more and you can see. It's moss. There's lots of moss and stuff, huh? Oh, yeah.
59 at the steepest. 50. 51.
Got the little app there so we can tell some of these angles. Yeah, what's that down there?
52.
How about right at the beginning? Yeah, like right there?
Well, that part is ridiculous, but...
Yeah, you get your tires up on the first
51,
part.
51, 52.
So we're going to start. Well, now we're going to get some wind. Just crawl up that with no problem.
The biggest problem is these two holes right here. So one tire gets stuck here, and then one tire gets stuck there. Kind of bounce it over while not tipping over.
That angle, huh? Nice! Thank you. you stacked those rocks there, huh?
No, they were there. I just moved a couple.
Oh, like repositioning?
Yeah.
Very sandy. And roll over. But great on the trails. First few scratches and dings. She's all broken in already. I'm loving it. This is so cool. Are you having fun, bud?
Yeah.
All right.